faster. In the third picture, it's a picture of the communist terrorist group, and it says, "For the children, for the Philippines. Together, we can create change. Hashtag end terrorism. Stop funding the terrorists. CPP-NPA-NDF is one human rights violator."
Hmm. Yeah, no? Yung mga grupo-grupo na yun, kabataan, pinag-XX natin, those are the ones that are supporting the terrorism of the CPP-NPA-NDF in the Philippines. Kailangan, wala na yan. Bagsak na yan. And we can see the fall. The downfall of this. Kasama na yan sa maraming mukha noong ulo ni Satanas. Mukha ng komunistang teroristang grupong NPA, mukha ng kung sino.
And we have here another picture, Pastor, of the NPA. It's another caricature which illustrates Joma Season in his coffin with the CPP-NPA-NDF, which shows, like you said, their downfall. And it says here, "NPA is on the brink of their collapse. Only 2,112 NPA fighters left with 1,876 firearms from 89 to 22 guerrilla fronts, with 17 already classified as weakened."
It's not only on the brink of collapse, it has collapsed. I tell you, it has collapsed already. Collapse na yan, kaya kayong mga NPA, suho na kayo.
Next, Pastor. Here's a picture of a girl scrolling through her phone in a dark room which seems to be demons on her back without her